Steve's great wife, who I've gotten to know, Jennifer, is here with us today. And we applaud the strength and courage that she has shown throughout this incredible ordeal. Thank you, Jennifer.